in my Let's Play EU4 with Ethiopia, and we are here fighting against a lot of troops. Really, we are not getting him. That's too sad. 25,000 troops, there are 14,000 troops to Kaipur, to Nazirpur on the 11th of October. They are locked, probably. So, let's go there. Kill some troops. Ah, that's nice. They stayed there. So we'll probably have to take this guy. Ah, he's with us. And again, they overwhelm us by their numbers. Yeah, whom shall we do next? Pooh. They are so expensive, these ones. But they are fast. At least they are fast. Faster than these. Yeah, let's do this one. Can't you just come in smaller stacks? I mean, really? This is not nice of you. Scared him off. 11,000 troops. So, with the daily troops gone, we probably have a chance to take on a few of the Gujarat troops. Let's do it like that and leave behind these. Separatists. So now onwards to the capital of them. We've got too many. So 3, 5, 6. Yeah, let's take a king here. And let's say bye. Let's see what we have here. Ivory capital. Ivory. Okay, the tour just has this inside. Really? Just Changwe. So now let's try to get control of the capital of Gujarat. So we can take everything for Sindh. Serves me right. No. fault. I did this to myself. So let's see, Hutua and Masapa. Let's do Masapa as well. Then we have these two really, really expensive things done. So let's see, can we get some mercenaries? Like 3,000 people. It's really not nice of them to have so many troops. I mean, of course they are just dead good as my troops, but anyway. Disease outbreak here. That's not fair. I mean, scary how they are moving around my troops here. Getting them encircled, really. Building a spy network, yeah, that's okay. Let's let them do that. So transfer this to Saint. Aw, come on. Can't just just taking every province that you'll find here. So probably is it going there or going here? Send him one more artillery, and he gets a +3 in his siege. And also, does he have the... no, he doesn't have the good siege leader. We are already out of manpower again. This war is not good for our manpower. Well, that's better. So, how about taking this? Some castles to get behind, so there are 14,000 troops. I think normally they shouldn't be able to reach this 1,000 troops here. That's not good. News is not good. This means that one of our generals has died, probably. Really? Go away, separatists. Can't you get there? Ugh. I'm so stupid. I should have done the autonomy change. 27,000. Oh, there's so many. probably not coming to me. Don't he? No. Wherever he's going. Was catched behind the lines.
Yeah.
I mean, why did they go here anyway? Nobody asked them to do so. They lost some ships, but they lost more. That's good. Can we take this castle? This would be great. That's not nice. At last. Let's get rid of these 9,000 troops. Stop. Bajuda. Probably Bajuda. Somewhere here. Yeah. We have to this edict on, but we won't take this edict now. We have the institution present here, yeah. 0.5, 0.3, yeah. It's so slow, it's so slow. Spread so slowly. Oh, that's good. Come here to Ahmedabad. Really want to take care of some troops now. kind of stupid? Probably. But they are attacking and we probably will... We probably will not win. Oh, come on. Still, we've got you. They lost probably more than we did in this fight. Yes. Come on. How about losing this battle? Yeah, we refuse to pay. This is much harder than I first thought it will be. giving us Tata and Omakot and everything else here. How about that? And Kutch as well. Is Kutch? Nah, we don't need Kutch. No? Not really your style? Okay. Then... we'll do it the hard way. Are you already? Ha! Mist. I mean, grr. That's not good. That's really not good. Ah, we didn't want to repeat it alone. We just wanted to keep it. Ah. We're not good guys. Let's move behind them. It's probably not from them. As we keep here one after the other. Let's go dinner. Yeah, this wasn't too nice, but let's take it back. And let's say this is the objective for Fars. Let's just take this, my dear friends. Did you get all these troops again? There are 30,000 troops. Why are you not moving there, getting rid of the stupid separatists? Really? Oh my god. They cannot kill the separatists. Oh my god. So many of them. So little troops. So we probably did too much war. Shouldn't do that, but we need to get out of here. My whole country is lying in ruins just because I wanted to gain a bit of land in India. This is hard. This is hard work. Let's kill another 1,000. Danny wants out of the war anyway. Why don't I try to get them out? They won't give us money, but yeah. Whatever. Just get lost. I should have done this before. I should have looked at who's even wanting to do some more war. They did leave you alone, Jared. Really? I mean, really? I don't have much troops left. This is really important that we win this soon. Oh, let's take tech. Postal service. Invoice travel time minus 25%. Yeah, that's okay. So, Sin, what do you want to have? All these lands, but not Cooch, but this one. This will be Sin's. And this will be Sin's, and this will be Sin's. And you can pay for this as well if you want to get all these lands. Just take this castle as well, and there is another castle that I really don't want to pay for. Why should we do this? I don't want all these sovereign states. Probably a few. But first of all, I want to have a much bigger scene. Anichas. Ugh. Let's transfer this to Sing. Just let him come. We don't need a. We need another claim on you. Probably Kandahar. Got a nice region. So wait. You don't have to do this, but you have to get rid of the rebels there. Afterwards, we'll have to go down here to get rid of the Kilden separatists and of the Omani separatists, but we will have a peace soon. Soon there will be peace. 15% liberty desire. We lose prestige. Yeah, well, why not? That's okay. That's what they are for. Cannon fodder. And we really need... So, Gujarat, how about a peace deal? How about you give everything to my dear friend Sinta? Also, I want your trade power and your money. And that's perfect. So that's just nice. Really nice. This was a big peace deal for us. Yeah. Now we will have to take care of these rebels. I will do this in the meantime, because we won't have any wars to do in the next future, except we are attacked. And until then, I wish you a good night and sleep well, and hopefully we'll see each other next time again. Bye.